Pastor, I know you need it. Don't pretend that you don't need good clothes. Don't say, he said, I know you need good things. You can't compare good life with poor life. True? I've tasted poverty. I lived in Port Johnson, Port Harcourt. So I've tasted the other side on this other side. They are not the same. Some of you, the kind of dream you're having is not the environment, it's just the environment you slept. There's a way you sleep in some place, heat alone will make you dream. You don't know. Heat can make you dream. Just stay under heat when they take light in Africa. Some of the things you're seeing, masquerade pursue you, matter. It's not the devil. It's the environment you slept. It's the environment you what? There are places you sleep, you just dream anyhow. You see someone pursue you, matter. It's not the devil. It's a dream. He heat. Don't think that your own is the worst. God will meet you in this service. Poverty will leave you eternally. In the name of Jesus. He said, take no thought what you will wear. Take no thought the car you will drive. Take no thought everything you will use. That is not my concern. But seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all, not some, all these things that you're bothering yourself shall be added unto you. Shout hallelujah. Shout hallelujah. It is those who seek his kingdom that don't sink on the earth. Seek ye first the kingdom of God. You can't make God to take the first place in your life and be last in life. Those who put God first are always first. And I decree you will never come second after today. If you want to win with ease, then understand Matthew 6:33. Those whose heart goes all out for his kingdom, his hand will also go all out in your direction. Struggle ends the day you understand Matthew 6:33.